Good morning, everyone. This is Doc Stout back with Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. We've defeated the normal bosses, which means that it is another round of crushing defeats in heroic mode, followed by attempts at the class challenge. Let's get going. I'm Doc Stout. I normally play with the Murloc Warlock deck, and that's what we are going to attempt to try on heroic. I've only gotten one boss down on heroic. I had a heck of a time with Noth the Plaguebringer just on normal. We're going to go in there and see how hilariously worse he is on heroic. I don't expect this will take long, considering I had to reconfigure the deck even to defeat him on normal. He may take one look at my deck and just kill me before I play a card.
Gul'dan versus Noth the Plaguebringer!
The nice thing about trying these heroic modes is I don't feel
your
the pressure
soul shall be mine.
To continue when it's clearly not going to happen for me. Let's try this. So he's got 45 life instead of the usual 30, and his ability doesn't actually even cost, and the skeletons are 5/5s.
Why do you call?
Although I don't think his ability
Bring
costs
out
anything.
Bring out your dead.
That seems pretty obvious.
As you command.
Job's done.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Rise, my soldiers.
Okay.
Rise and fight once more.
Put this apple on your head.
I think there's approximately zero chance that I'm going to get out of this without losing some guys.
Hey, catch!
It'd be nice to have two of these knife jugglers.
Job done.
But it looks like, given the board state, they're just going to both die. Okay. Interesting. None of his secrets have triggered yet, despite the fact some of his guys died. Is that a counter spell? Woof. I have. In the Murloc deck, so far we have seen just about zero Murlocs. 42, I have 10 life. I don't see any way out of this, really. Both of these guys are still tired from being summoned. Best I could do is make another 5/5 that'll be ready to attack. No, it looks like no matter what, I die against Noth. As predicted, this was not particularly easy for this deck. Alright. Enough of that foolishness for the moment. Now we're going to hold off on our current assault and see what the class challenges hold for us. I haven't seen these yet. I've defeated the ones that unlocked with the Plague Quarter, the Druid and the Rogue. So I guess we'll move on to Hunter, which looks like it is against Loatheb. Now, I remember that Loatheb's big deal was having to pop those spores to get a huge boost to power of creatures.
Rexha versus Loatheb!
I see you.
Oh, that's weird.
Let the hunt begin.
Is that good? I don't know. Let's try. Maybe the entire deck's web spinners. That would be weird.
job's done.
I feel icky.
So far, everything has been a web spinner.
Job done.
Okay. We're finally seeing something that isn't a web spinner here. We're just gonna draw a ton of cards this time. A ton of web spinners.
Job done.
So awkward. Alright, so we're gonna have to kill that thing. Interesting. I can't attack that.
I can't target stealth minions.
Which means I don't make any attacks till I do the Timber Wolf. It looks like the only way I get non-web spinners into my hand is to death rattle. I have 22 cards Job's in my done. Deck. There are 23 in my opponent's deck. Okay. Well, that's something. Clearly have to do Stampeding Kodo does nothing in this situation. Oasis Snapjaw is not much better. Stranglethorn Tiger might be nice, but I think we're trying to waste this snapshot on another web spin.
Job's done.
Now I can attack the Shader. You. Definitely. So the beast is a 6 with a death rattle. I don't think I want that right now. I'll make a couple more. And another snapjaw. That thing's growing out of control pretty quickly.
You are mine now.
All right. Two or less attack. I guess we gotta do that. Adjacent minions. Okay. Getting all sorts of fun things. Beasts have charge. Adjacent minions have attack. We're getting a broad swath of different things. That's interesting. Bunch of 2/2 treants. Well, I'm glad I didn't cast the beast.
Job job done.
Let's see. What's the necrotic aura? Do 3 damage. So I gotta get this done in a few turns.
The end is close. Feel pretty good about progress on this jungle. Whoa. That's good. It's gonna cost me 3 treants to take care of that. 4 at this point.
For the Lich King!
Okay. There we go, there's a score. Alright, looks like we win. With the bumper. 10 power trains. I think not dealing with adds could lead to a defeat. I think this gets me in karma too. Oh, I get the web spinners. That's predictable for this challenge. Alright, so we have at least victory in the class challenge, which I will happily take. I'd like to thank you for tuning in today. Tomorrow I will be back with another installment. We're going to take another look at a different heroic boss, and we're going to do the other class challenge in preparation for the opening of the next quarter, which I'm pretty sure is military. So once again, thanks for watching. If you are checking this out on YouTube, please follow, subscribe, rate, comment. All that stuff's good, so I can know that you're watching and you're enjoying me play the Murloc deck and seeing what I can do here in Hearthstone. But until next time, this is Doc Stout signing off. Murgle on, my friends.